Today's video, I decided to show you one park near Gangcheng Road metro station. It's quite interesting that they made such a nice looking park in the area where it's just a lot of containers and trucks. But follow me and you will see what I mean. So what do you think? Like I said, it's really quite nice little park they made here. outside. It's a lot of trucks and containers and very noisy. And then you come inside here, it's extremely peaceful and very nice with the water and bridges and stuff everywhere. You people who have watched some of my old videos, you know that I really enjoy this type of place. Especially when you've been in a city like Shanghai, it feels good to get a little break from all of the noise and just peace and quiet, walk around, sit down for a while, listen to some podcast and just relax. It's nice to have this opportunity just to, less than 5 minutes from the metro station. Let's continue and walk through the park. I only have like 30% battery left in the camera, so need to speed up. Thank you. It's the first time I go here, and honestly, I think I will come here very often. My office is just like 5 minutes away, so one stop with the metro and then just walk here. Another 5 minutes, so 10 minutes total. Very okay to get some peace and quiet and enjoy the good weather. Well, that's it for this video. Another one coming soon. Thank you for watching.